Robert, ever since I met you, I knew you were the one I was going to marry. You are my other half. My soulmate, and more importantly, my best friend. You give me purpose when I feel I have none. You have made me want to be a better person, and I will do everything in my power to bring you happiness. I vow to support you for the things you do, accept you for the things you kiss, and love you for the things you are. I will always be your rock, and my love for you will never change.
Allie, how did we get so lucky? There's over 7 billion people on this earth, and we finally found each other. However, I don't think we just found love. Love found us. We are soulmates. It was always our destiny to be together. I know because we effortlessly complete each other's sentences, but we do so because we complete each other. I know because I can't live without you. Your love is the air I breathe, that I so need to live. I am nothing without you, but I am everything with you. Together, we are infinite. As my wife.
My precious Allison.
My precious Allison.
According to the law of God.
According to the law of God.
And the faith of Israel.
And the faith of Israel.
Zo. As my husband.
As my husband.
My precious Robert.
My precious Robert.
According to the law of God.
According to the law of God.
And the faith of Israel.
And the faith of Israel.
Hold you and honor you. I will respect you, encourage you, and cherish you for every single day of my life. Thank you for being my love, my happiness, and my life.
Sweeter than anything, and unlike any other, and I am humbled to have the honor to share it forever. I promise that I will not waver from these vows, and I will always love you in sickness and in health. I love you, Allie.